People, innovation, capital, infrastructure, environment, and governance are the five pillars of economic growth in any country. The SIN Board of Investment was established to improve SIN's economic development and international competitiveness.
We started the SIN Board of Investment in 2009. We've made it into a full-fledged department. We've strengthened capacity building of the Board of Investment. We've tried to have one window operations for the businessmen who want to come here.
पिछले एक साल में हुकूमत सिंध का जो है बहुत फोकस रहा है इन्वेस्टमेंट के हवाले से कि सिंध को कराची को जो है लोकल इन्वेस्टमेंट और बैनुल अक्वामी इन्वेस्टमेंट के लिए ऐसा बनाया जाए कि वो उसको अट्रैक्ट कर सके।
The top areas for investment in SIN, if I need to list them down, I'll put energy at the top. You want to go into a place where you've got cheaper energy. Thar coal has the potential for providing energy to entire Pakistan for the next century.
It was decided that the project will be done by government of SIN. An international tender was floated and Engro was selected. In 2008, SIN Engro Coal Mining Company was formed. Hopefully, we will have the first electron passing through the system this year. And then every year, we will keep on adding 660 megawatts.
Through CPEC, we'll get benefits for both countries. In Pakistan, last fiscal year, GDP growth was 5.6%. It keeps quite a high rate, and CPEC has played a very important role.
Just the mining part of it is about $1 billion. The power project is another $1 billion. Then almost $1 billion has been spent by government of Sindh on provision of infrastructure. 2 years into our construction, we'll have 5,000 kids in our schools. We are laying foundation stone for a 250-bed hospital. The best possible roads of Sindh have been constructed over there. Secondly is the airport, which has just been completed. If they wouldn't have done this infrastructure, then I don't think this project would have ever happened.
The first project in Sindh was Hyderabad-Mirpur Khas dual carriageway, a road project. Building all these roads and increasing connectivity, you are simply laying the foundations of a mechanism which becomes the backbone of large infrastructure development and greater economic activity. The transport projects in the city of Karachi are now fairly mature. We've got the Green Line infrastructure in place and we'd soon be operating this Green Line.
We've got a huge program of lining of canals. The longest bridge in the country over a river has been built by the Sindh government.
There are lots of industrial sectors which are now attractive and they're moving away from the traditional sectors. The Special Economic Zone Act was passed in 2012. Kherpur Special Economic Zone was the first special economic zone in Pakistan. It was envisioned as an agri-business economic zone, which would primarily host agri-businesses or businesses which were based in rural primary industry. Besides that, there were two other economic zones set up in the city of Karachi. One in Bin Qasim and the other one in Korangi.
इसके अलावा जो बहुत बड़ा काम पिछले साल में हुआ वो स्पेशल इकोनॉमिक जोन का था धाबेजी में जो हुकूमत सिंध बना रही है जो सीपैक का हिस्सा है।
Apart from infrastructure and large projects, I'd also want the private sector to help us in the social sectors. I'd want more hospitals to be built. And that is one area that we worked with the private sector in getting better medical facilities in the province. Apart from whatever the government is doing, I'd want better schooling facilities for the children of this province. I'd want the investment to be in such a manner that it benefits the people of the province and it makes their life easier. It gives them opportunities.
Sindh, a very liberal, progressive landscape, encouraging people to invest in tourist spots.
Sindh hukumat ne bahut sare ikdamat kiye, jisme sabse bada jo tha, wo ease of doing business ke hawale se tha, jiski wajah se Pakistan ki ranking mein bahut izafa hua, takriban 20 spaces Pakistan behtar ho gaya. Usme sabse bada jo hissa tha, wo Karachi ka tha, jiske paas 65% weightage thi is ease of doing business ke index mein. سلسلے میں حکومت سندھ نے ایک پورٹل بنایا, تقریباً 4 مختلف ایسے این او سیز اور پرمیشنز تھی جو اب آن لائن حاصل کی جا سکیں گی.
پاکستان ہیز اے گریٹ ٹریک ریکارڈ آف گیونگ گڈ ریٹرنس ٹو دی انویسٹرز. دی پاکستانی اسٹاک ایکسچینج ان فیکٹ ڈیورنگ دی لاسٹ 15-20 ایئرز ہیز گیون اے ریٹرن آف ان ایکسس آف 18% ٹو دی انویسٹرز ان ڈالر ٹرمز. سندھ از دی موسٹ رچ پروونس ان ٹرمز آف انفراسٹرکچر اویلیبلٹی. Over a period of time, it has been found by the investors that the industries can flourish and develop in a shorter period of time.
And now from Karachi to Hyderabad to Sakhar, it's all just one landscape. All of this is now very conducive to old business growing and expanding, to new business coming in.
We are working hard on ease of doing business. We've reduced the time required for obtaining licenses. The statement of conditions for land has been simplified. We've got a new labor policy which is in accordance with the International Labor Organization. With all this, I can promise the investors that they would get a good return on their investment and as well as make a mark in the progress of the province of Sindh. Sindh is open for business.